What's good, y'all? We are back today for a brand new video, and today we got something that was recommended to me. This is Slim Thug, Welcome to Houston, featuring GT, it was Garza, Propane, Killer, we call you Leon, we call you Killer Leon, Dope Breezy, and what's the other one? Delio, we'll call you Delio for right now, but I ain't never heard of none of these people before in my life, just saying. So yeah, anyways, I was supposed to do this yesterday, but I've been sick for the past 2 days, so I ain't really been able to drop nothing for y'all, so look, I've been resting pretty much because of that. So I'm here today to drop y'all some more heat. So anyways, I ain't finna hold you a little too long. I'm ready to get into this because I never heard of any of these people before in my life. So yeah, let's get started. Let's see what they're talking about.
Welcome to Houston.
I want to go to Houston one day. This shit like fun down there.
Big city and the country state. Say we the fattest cause the food here tastes great. Steak and lobster for brunch, I like big meals. See the old school caddies with the big wheels. Headed to see the Texas and the drop down. Put out the weed, ain't no telling what them cops on. By the time this drop, my nigga shot and got home. Hit the Super Bowl, smelling like a pound of strong. Looking like King Kong when you
Super Bowl? Hold on. I get the Super Bowl smell like, you know, weed, stuff like that, yeah.
Hit the Super Bowl smelling
like, what do you say before that?
By the time this drop, my nigga shot and got home.
Yep.
Hit the Super Bowl smelling like a pound of strong. Looking like King Kong when you see me. Paid the cost, being the boss ain't easy.
Might be that car's still
side on your TV. Same night at the local bar, chilling with a star.
Hope the ball from the city of the purple.
Yep.
Shooting for the stars and you ain't knowing in my circle. Anytime I'm out, they think I'm shooting a commercial. The top go in the trunk and all the doors go in reversal. Made it on my hustle, now a limo just a...
Oh, is there a car that actually does that? I don't know a lot of the fancy ones. I know a lot of the old. I know a couple of the old ones, some new ones, stuff like that. Is there a car that... Wait, what's it called again? No, it's not. I forgot what it's called. I know one car that has the doors in reverse that do that. But I don't remember what it's called.
Go in the trunk and all the doors go in reversal. Made it on my hustle, now a limo just a long call. Call me Michael Knight.
Long car, yep.
With my own car. Show up fresh to death, my preacher see me and said, oh Lord. Space jams on me like I got them off a Monster.
Take
collector, I got screw hole in my mind frame. Diamonds on the bezel, 360 with a time hang. Park it in the front, the rim stretch out in the driveway. Foreigns hit the block and change colors on the highway. $100 Nikes on. Money grip python, diamond shine like MGN, like you think the fight's on. Mobbing through the west, turning wheel without no lights on. They love me in the mall, I'm a grocery store icon. With the boss, now I'm feeling like an outlaw.
I like this because this is like a chill. It's nothing too crazy lyrical, but they just rap it. I like this right here.
I'm a grocery store icon. Linked up with the boss. Now I'm feeling like an outlaw. PJ and that wizard back when they were yelling boss hog. Texas independence labels. We did it without y'all. Leaning sideways with sitting in the South Park.
Call me. Leaning sideways. How many of y'all like... Gotta sit sideways when you in the car. I know I do sometimes.
Without y'all,
I'm a big man.
Sideways with sitting in the South Park. Call me ESG up on an instrumental. Every time they playing ghetto dreams, man, I get sentimental. Legendary status, only do it if it's monumental. Wanna take my spot, but you ain't got it in you.
Look, slow down is how we rockin', nigga.
Yeah.
Extended all black like a 5%. Wet paint, a lot of ice, but got the hottest winners. Come around this bitch with all that flex and get your pockets thinner. Bro, a lot of pimpin' too.
Hey, see, for the rock, yo. He said, hey, come around with all the ice, you finna rob, basically finna rob you. Hey, don't go around, hey, stay away from this man, y'all, stay away from him. Y'all don't want to go next to him, just saying.
Bitch with all that flex and get your pockets thinner. Bro, a lot of pimping, Tupac up in them. Baddest bros, fuck the same girls as all the rocking members. A nigga murder stuff 100 pounds inside the central. Send it out of town and had that money back in time for dinner. It's hustle time, you getting paid, player, I commend you. Rose about to gutter, partner.
Am I tripping?
Dinner. It's
Apes, oh, Apes R Us. I thought it said, I thought he had Toys R Us shirt on. I really thought it said Toys R Us. It said Apes R Us.
Most of the time you getting paid, player, I commend you. Rose about to gutter partner, we ain't have a pot to piss in. Fuck the laws. Every time we seen him, we was hopping fences, banging zeros. We was broke to try and plot the millions. La mama say she hated when I rap the struggle. I come from nothing, but she loving when I boss my subject.
Yeah.
I turn forever trill into a couple hundred. Young niggas try and stack some more and go fuck up the summer. Shit. We came a watching Paul and Thugger. Big Billy's wasn't no renting cars up on them covers. Gold grill drink was color purple. Danny Glover, rest in peace to DJ Screw. I'm hope I'm doing the South is just.
Reporting live from them trenches. Same city, Jay Princess. Sipping purple rain like Princess. Might pull up slap Joe Princess.
Ooh!
Joe Dean and my kidneys. My Jerry.
I like the way he came in. I like his flow, the way he came in. I like that. Like, this is old school, right? I like the whole thing's been old school so far. Since the sound I'm getting from it and stuff like that, so it feels old school to me. That's dope.
I'm doing the South is just reporting live from them trenches.
Yep.
Same city, Jay Princess. Sipping purple rain like Princess. Might pull up slap Joe Princess. Keep codeine in my kidneys. My jury worth two bitless. That's a loose saying. I'm Usain for the loose change. I'm sprint. Move for line. I'm white. Get the sack like white. Catching plays like hop. This ain't love and hip hop. I ain't Stevie or Ja.
I like that love and hip hop line. I only seen like a couple of times. Because someone else was watching. I was like, all right, I'm watching with you like that. But I like that bar. Oops, my bad. I went back too far. My bad.
Keep codeine in my kidneys. My jury worth two bitless. That's a move saying. I'm Usain for the loose change. I'm sprint. Move for line. I'm white. Get the sack like white. Catching plays like hop. This ain't love and hip hop. I ain't Stevie or Ja. Get the guac cause I'm hot. Y'all counting me out. Real nigga, they pop. Fake nigga, I'm not. I don't speak to no cops. I'm in the streets with them knots. I keep a lyrical watts. I keep a lyrical low. Ace time like it's slow. Indicator sitting low. Bones wrapped 84. Ball like I'm going pro. Red bottoms on my toe, red candy on my dough, red drink.
I like that ball, boy.
Listening to mo, yeah. Muddy, muddy, I'm the ball, baby. Patton Hawk reincarnated. I'm the shit.
I like his flow.
The star faces, legendary, that's evidence. Smoking rappers like a blunt, Devin lit. Glass set out the 80s. Cadillac from the 70s.
Too much money in the city. Everybody got a hustle. And if you want it, you gotta see it, boy. Yeah, I flip the brim on my fitty. Throw my deuce out the ceiling. This is really how I'm feeling, man. Bitch nigga get no convo. Now play it ain't act, that's that almost. Boy, you try and leave a print.
Whoa, what did he say? Hold on.
Now play it ain't
Okay.
Bitch nigga get no convo.
You know convo?
Play it ain't act, that's that almost.
Okay, boy, almost
try leave a print round my style phone. Man, this shit up and down like a Dow Jones. Hit the milestone. I'm just running till my knees popping. Boys ain't hustling, they just eavesdropping. Niggas waiting on the call, I guess he's flopping. Man, I'm killing so much shit, I'm a knee cocking. Stop it, I'm just hoping that.
I like that they ain't hustling, they just eavesdropping. Cause when you out there hustling, you know, like, you out there trying to do your thing. But now he said, nah, they just eavesdropping. I understand that line.
Man, I'm killing so much shit, I'm a knee cocking. Stop it. I'm just hoping that they reset me. Keep stepping on them haters. I can't respect them. Boss like sneakers looking like some G7s. Thugger show me one thigh. I'ma keep repping. Real niggas get a check for the Super Bowl. Super cool. Four does. That's a Uber though. Paul Wild stay down.
Uber
though. D-Rex what a new dirty third movie role. Don't pull off in traffic. We leave you mortified. Ghosts and Bentley sitting in porta pies. Apologize for all the drugs glorified. Welcome to Houston, nigga. I am your tour guide.
Welcome to Houston, where we hustle till we pass out. And all the bitches' booties look like they was born with ass shots. With them bulls, but I
ain't. Ass ball. Just say, ass ball.
Look like they was born with ass shots. Born with them bulls, but I ain't talking about no mascot. So come into my city, acting silly, and get your ass shot. They stole the culture the first time that they came around it. And you not a real drink sipper just cause you hang around it. You out of towners don't know a thing about it. But this is Houston where Trump's not.
He low key look like my cousin. I ain't gonna lie. My cousin's trying to be a rapper.
Does you hang around it? You out of towners,
don't look like him.
But this is Houston with trunks knocking and blaze chopping like Lorraine or Bobby. The haters died it, but we made it out as the main attraction. And I bet someone from Houston influenced your favorite rapper. They made it faster than someone that's from the city. So excuse me for this chip on my shoulder I carry with me. I'm rapping like I got a point to prove. It's time for boys to move. Gave my whole life and I just came to force.
You know, the chip on my shoulder, you know, I'm rapping like I got a point to prove. Yeah, I see, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Like I got a point to prove. It's time for boys to move. Gave the city my whole life and I just can't afford to lose. Pick or choose, pay to play or build a buzz by paying dues. And if you don't pay attention, you fuck around and make the news. Cause you can't snooze on these jackers right here. City full of cheese heads, but ain't no packers right here. Niggas quick to shoot them clips, but ain't no actors right here. So disrespect you end up talking practice right here.
Quick to shoot the clips, ain't no actors around here. You know the actors, they take clips for the movie. Oh yeah.
Actors right here, so disrespecting you gon' end up talking practice right here. Dying here in Houston, Texas, it's best that you just respect us. But don't be too friendly, because a nigga will take your necklace. Your best bet is the ballet, because a nigga will take your Lexus. Then go pull up to a chop shop and get broke off by some Mexicans. See, I ain't trying to harm you, really, I'm just trying to warn you. We got some sunny days, but you ain't out in California. And this ain't Hollywood, so if you thinking that you good, a nigga will pistol whip you in the parking lot just like he should. Welcome to Houston, nigga.
Wow, this is dope. Welcome to Houston. Maybe one day. That's it, though.
Still showing naked ass in the gray state of tip.
That was dope right there. That was actually dope. I like that. I actually like that. And welcome to Houston. That makes me want to go, actually. I ain't gonna lie. That kind of makes me want to go to Houston now. I got an uncle that lived down there. That just moved down there and stuff like that. So yeah, maybe one of these days. Go check it out. See how the food is. Mainly, you know, big people. We like our food, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, but anyway, that's it for this one here, man. This was dope right here. I'm actually want to see some more stuff from them because I'm actually curious now. I'm actually curious about them. So yeah, that's it for this one. Y'all brand new channel. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. And I'll catch y'all in the next video.